You won't believe the jaw-dropping megaproject Singapore has in store for the future. Get ready to be blown away. Imagine a city that is constantly evolving, with new projects and innovations popping up all the time. A city where you can live, work, and play without ever having to leave the confines of its borders. That's what you can expect from Singapore's future megaprojects. In this video, I'm going to take you on a tour of some of the most exciting developments that are set to transform Singapore into an even more impressive metropolis. So buckle up and get ready for takeoff. Hello, and welcome to Building the Future. In today's video, we are going to talk about Singapore's future megaprojects, City of the Future. But before we continue, just take a moment to subscribe to our channel, Building the Future, and hit the notification bell for more amazing videos, just like this one. Without further ado, let's get started on today's video. Singapore has a long history of innovation, dating back to its founding in the 19th century. The city-state has always been at the forefront of technology and engineering, and its megaprojects are a testament to that. Some of Singapore's most ambitious projects include the construction of a new airport terminal, a high-speed rail link to Malaysia, and a massive expansion of the city's port facilities. These projects are not only impressive in their scale, but also in their ambition. They are designed to future-proof the city and make it even more livable and sustainable. Singapore's megaprojects are a testament to its innovation, engineering, and construction. These projects are not only impressive in their scale, but also in their ambition. They are designed to future-proof the city and make it even more livable and sustainable. In this video, we take a look at some of Singapore's most ambitious projects and ask whether they are truly making the city of the future. So, Singapore's most ambitious projects include the construction of a new airport terminal, a high-speed rail link to Malaysia, and a massive expansion of the city's port facilities. These projects are not only impressive in their scale, but also in their ambition. They are designed to future-proof the city and make it even more livable and sustainable. The construction of a new airport terminal is one of the most ambitious projects currently underway in Singapore. The terminal is being built to replace the existing Changi Airport, which is one of the busiest airports in the world. The new terminal will be even larger and more efficient than the existing one, and it will be able to accommodate up to 50 million passengers per year. The high-speed rail link to Malaysia is another ambitious project that is currently underway in Singapore. The rail link will connect Singapore to Kuala Lumpur, and it is expected to reduce travel time between the two cities to just 90 minutes. The expansion of the city's port facilities is also a massive project that is currently underway. The expansion will include the construction of a new container terminal, as well as the expansion of the existing port. One of the main criticisms of these projects is that they are not necessarily sustainable in the long term. For example, the new airport terminal is being built to replace the existing Changi Airport, which is one of the busiest airports in the world. The new terminal will be even larger and more efficient than the existing one, and it will be able to accommodate up to 50 million passengers per year. However, there is no guarantee that the new airport will be able to sustain this level of traffic in the future. There is also a risk that the high-speed rail link to Malaysia could become redundant if technological advances make it possible to travel between Singapore and Kuala Lumpur by other means. It's important to remember that these projects are still in their early stages, and it's too soon to say definitively whether they are making the city of the future. However, the signs so far are promising, and it's clear that Singapore is constantly pushing the boundaries of what is possible. The high-speed rail link to Malaysia is one example of how Singapore is constantly pushing the boundaries of what is possible. The rail link will connect Singapore to Kuala Lumpur, and it is expected to reduce travel time between the two cities to just 90 minutes. The expansion of the city's port facilities is also a massive project that is currently underway. The expansion will include the construction of a new container terminal, as well as the expansion of the existing port. The high-speed rail link will use advanced technology to achieve its high speed, and it will be able to travel at up to 350 km/h. The train will have a capacity of up to 800 passengers, and it will have business class and first class seats. The high-speed rail link will also have a dedicated track that will be electrified. The high-speed rail link is expected to have a number of benefits for both Singapore and Malaysia. For Singapore, the high-speed rail link will provide an alternative transport option for commuters who currently travel by car or bus. It will also reduce travel time between Singapore and Kuala Lumpur, which will make it easier for businesses to operate in both cities. For Malaysia, the high-speed rail link will improve connectivity between Kuala Lumpur and other major cities, such as Penang and Johor Bahru. The expansion of the city's port facilities is a massive project that is currently underway. The expansion will include the construction of a new container terminal, as well as the expansion of the existing port. But what does this mean for Singapore? And what are the benefits and drawbacks of such an ambitious project? The new container terminal will be built on an area of land that is currently used for storage and maintenance facilities. The new terminal will have a capacity of 2.6 million TEUs, which is equivalent to 20% of the current capacity of Singapore's port. The expansion of the existing port will add an additional 1.8 million TEUs of capacity, bringing the total capacity of Singapore's port to 4.4 million TEUs. That's a lot of containers, but where will they all go? And what impact will this have on the environment? The expansion of the city's port facilities will have a number of benefits. The increased capacity will allow Singapore to handle more cargo, and it will also make the port more efficient. The new container terminal will be equipped with the latest technology, which will improve the efficiency of the port. The expansion of the existing port will also create new jobs, and it will provide an economic boost to the area. That sounds great, but are there any downside to such a large project? So, there are some potential problems that come with the expansion of Singapore's port facilities. But overall, the advantages seem to outweigh the disadvantages. Only time will tell how successful this ambitious project will be. Wondering if Singapore's megaprojects will truly make the city of the future? Keep reading to find out more about the pros and cons of these ambitious projects. Singapore is a city known for its innovation, engineering, and construction. The city-state is constantly pushing the boundaries of what is possible, and its megaprojects are a testament to that. Some of Singapore's most ambitious projects include the construction of a new airport terminal, a high-speed rail link to Malaysia, and a massive expansion of the city's port facilities. These projects are not only impressive in their scale but also in their ambition. They are designed to future-proof the city and make it even more livable and sustainable. But how effective will these projects be? And what are the benefits and drawbacks of such ambitious projects? Overall, Singapore's megaprojects are ambitious and have the potential to make the city of the future. However, there are some potential drawbacks that should be considered. The projects will put pressure on the existing infrastructure and may lead to congestion. There is also the potential for environmental impact from the dredging of the seafloor. But overall, the advantages seem to outweigh the disadvantages. These projects have the potential to improve trade and tourism between countries and make Singapore an even more livable and sustainable city. Only time will tell how successful these projects will be. But if they are successful, Singapore could truly become a city of the future. We hope you have enjoyed this video. Feel free to share your thoughts down below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel Building the Future and hit the bell icon for more intriguing content. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.